show me your grip and your starting position. Okay. And now show me your two pattern. Okay, now show me your three pattern. Three pattern, three. You know that's four. Don't be nervous. My country. One more try. Okay, show me your four pattern. Very nice. Give me a prep on four, give me a downbeat on one. Good. Give me a prep on one, downbeat on two. Okay? Give me a prep on two, downbeat on three. Okay, and give me a prep on three and a beat on four, tack on four. Okay. Show me the technique for, you remember 1-1, the quarter note with the quarter note rest with the fermatic? Can you just do one bar? One more time. Okay. Give me your best prep. Okay? Give me your best ictus. Show me an ictus. Give it to me in a downbeat or whatever you like. One more time. Okay. And show me a release. Show me a downbeat and a release counterclockwise. Okay, thank you very much. Chelsea? I know these are coming at you fast, but that's the idea. This will get you used to what you need to be able to do. As painful as it seems. You can go. So show me your grip and your starting position. Okay, show me a two pattern. Okay, show me a three pattern. Okay, show me a four pattern. Okay, show me prep on four, downbeat on one. Okay, show me prep on one, attack on two. Okay, show me prep on two, attack on three. Okay, very nice. Show me prep on three, attack on four. Very nice. Remember the 1-1 exercise? Show me that, please. Very good. Show me your best prep. Okay. Show me your best ictus. Do it. Do just the ictus, don't give me a prep, if you can do it. Yep, there you go. Okay. And show me a release off of a downbeat counterclockwise. Okay. Very nice, thank you. Nathan? Fair enough. Grip, starting position. Okay. Two. Okay. Three. Okay. Four. Very nice. Prep on four, downbeat on one. Very good. Prep on one, attack on two. Okay, you can go on through the beats. Let's see. So this was. Do that one for me once more. Okay. Prep on two. Good. Prep on three, attack on four. Good. Remember 1-1?
Yeah.
Almost. Yeah. Quarter note rest with a fermata over it. Okay. Show me your best prep. Okay. Show me your best ictus. Very nice. And a release after a downbeat on one, counterclockwise. Okay. Thank you very much. Haley. So your grip and your starting position, please. Put your feet together a little bit more. There you go. Okay. Two pattern, please. Okay. Three pattern. Okay. And four. That's okay. You did it the first time. Do it one more time. Okay, and prep on four, downbeat. I'm sorry, do it one more time. I was distracted. Okay, that's good. Prep on one, attack on two. Okay. Prep on two, attack on three. Very good. Somebody's buzzing.
Is it me?
Sorry. Prep on three. Very nice. Remember 1-1? Okay. Good. Prep. Really good prep. Okay. Your ictus, can I see it? Can you come down a little bit into it? Okay. And your release after a downbeat on one, counterclockwise. Do it from the, can you do it from the prep just so I can see you get into it? Okay. Good, thank you very much. Bailey. Whoa, look out. So your grip starting position, please. Two pattern. Okay, 1 second. Three, please. Good. And four. Good. Prep on four, downbeat on one, please. Good. Prep on one, please. Okay. Prep on two. Do that one more time, please. So prep on two, attack on three. Maybe you misunderstood.
Oh, sorry.
Quite all right. It's okay, do it one more time. Okay. That one's a little bit weird. Do the prep on three, attack on four. Good. 1-1, remember it? Good. Your best prep. Good. Your best dictus. And just bring both hands down into it a little bit. Okay, very good. And a release after a downbeat on one, counterclockwise, please. Very nice. Thank you. Aaron? Bueller? Oh my goodness. Okay. Dan. So, grip starting position, please. Okay. Two pattern, please. Okay. Three. Okay. And four. Okay, let me make a note. Thank you. I'll tell you what, show me that again, and are you aware that you're going back under instead of over on two and three?
No, I wasn't.
I think you can do it, and you've done it in the past, but
right.
You're coming under.
I might be overthinking it right now.
Probably so.
Yeah.
Show me your three and four pattern one more time. That's fine, whichever one.
I'm sorry?
Whichever one you want to do first.
Okay.
Okay, and four? Okay. And prep on four, downbeat, please. Very good. Prep on one. Attack on two. Bless you. Okay, very nice. Prep on three. I'm sorry. Prep on two. Attack on three. Good. Prep on three, please. Good. One, one. Good. Prep. Show me a really nice prep. Okay. I'm sorry. Ictus, yeah. Okay. And release after downbeat of one, counterclockwise. Okay. Thank you. Nate. Okay, so grip, starting position. Okay, good. Two pattern, please. Good. Three. Good. And four. Good. Prep on four, please. Downbeat on one. Do it one more time. Okay. Prep on one, downbeat on, or attack on two. Okay. Show me prep on two, please. Okay. Prep on three. Okay, very good. 1-1. Okay. Show me your prep. Really nice prep. Okay, and how about an ictus? Okay. And release after a downbeat on one, counterclockwise. Okay, thank you very much. Keith. Anybody see Maria around the last couple of days? She missed Monday? No? Okay. Thank you. Yep, grip starting position. Okie doke. Two pattern, please. I'll give you this opportunity too. You're coming back under for two. Remember, you got to go over the top on two and four over there. That's better. Three. Same thing here. There you go. Part of it is that your hands are a little bit high. So it feels funny coming way over here, right? Okay. That looks good. And four, please. Okay. And prep on four, please. Yeah. I'm sorry, do it one more time. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Prep on one, please. Good. Prep on two. I'm sorry, I didn't see it.
I didn't do it
yet. I'm glad I didn't miss it. One more time. Okay. And prep on three, please. Sorry, do that once more. You're actually giving me two beats here. Prep on, I'm thinking of something else. I beg your pardon. I'm trying to keep track too. Do it one more time for me, you're fine. Let me see, what is going on there? Three, should be three and out, and then back over the top to four. Except I'm getting one, two, three. So you're giving me an extra prep. You're giving me a two and a three. So just three. There you go. Yeah, there was a little bit too much travel out to three. That's what I was seeing. Okay. Got it now? Understand? 1-1. Okay. And a nice prep. Okay. And an ictus, show me your ictus. Okay, I can use more wrist in that. Yeah, I think you got the idea, but let your wrist fall. There you go, that's better already. And a release. Okay, don't forget the release doesn't go out to the side, right? Comes there and stops with a little liquid. Okay, thank you. Watch your hand position. Your hand tends to go out like this. Yeah, instead of straight and with palm down.
Okay. Yeah, I was focusing on keeping my palms down, but I guess I was moving on the side.
Yeah, I know. It's can feel unnatural in a way. Well, you know, everybody gets into habits. Okay, Luke Schmidt. You guys can't even help me out with the last name. It's like I've got to go at least two letters in, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, grip starting position, please. And two. Okay. And three. You see what's going on there? You're actually going out towards two on your rebound from one. Where should it go? Where should your rebound of one go? Towards two?
Yeah.
It should. Your rebound always goes away from the next beat, right?
Right.
Right. So you can't go out to your right when you rebound from one. Yeah, that's correct. You. Trust me.
Oh, anyway. Towards the second beat of the. Okay, I was thinking of number four. That's towards two.
All right. Well.
Yeah, I understand.
Right. We're in three here. So you were just heading out there right away.
Yeah.
Do it for me one more time. I think you know what's supposed to go on. That's much better. Okay, and four. Very nice. And a prep on four, downbeat on one, please. Good. And a prep on one, tack on two. Good. Prep on two. Very nice. And prep on three. Okay. 1-1. Very good. Your best prep. Okay. You've got a little thing with your wrist.
Yeah, go up.
Yeah, so. Think of this as an arm thing, except for the wrist drop momentarily for your ictus. One more time to prep. Better. Ictus. Good. Very nice. And a cutoff after a downbeat of one, counterclockwise. Oop, now going out to the side. Well, you don't really need to go to the side at all. Here, here.
Okay.
It doesn't feel right.
Yeah.
You just don't need to. This is extraneous motion.
Yeah.
That's much better. Okay. Good. Thank you. Getting done way faster than I thought. We could have actually done a little bit on fermatas. Oh well. There's your grip starting position. And down. My hands are in a good look. That's better actually.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought.
Watch this. Not here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's better. Okay, give me two, please.
Sorry, that definitely wasn't. I mean, that was kind of cute enough.
That's okay. Just keep it going for a minute. Okay, good. Three. Good. Four. Good.
My hands are slowly getting
up. Yeah, well, it's easy to do. Prep on four, please. Okay. Prep on one, please. Good. prep on two. Okay? Sure you give me an ictus on that prep.
Okay.
Prep on three, please. Same thing there. Okay. 1-1, please. Good. Very nice. Nice prep. Okay. I just want to see a little wrist drop on that prep, right?
Okay.
Do it one more time. That's better. Ictus. Okay. Very nice. And you're cut off. Okay. Very good. Maria. Rocky. Sorry, guys. Somebody had to be last. That's why you get the benefit of all the previous instruction, right? Grip starting position. Okay, give me two. Make sure you're coming over to top of two just a little bit. That's better. And show me your starting position again. Make sure that hand is straight and, yeah. Don't have any of this going on, right? That's better. All right. Three, please. There you go. You did a couple of them. That's good. Four. Very nice. Prep on four, please. Good. Prep on one, please. Good. Prep on two. Okay. Prep on three. Good. Let's see. What's next? 1-1, please. Good. Prep. Nice prep. Okay. I can use more ictus on that. Show me your ictus. Yeah, again, your hand's up a little bit more than more straight out from here. A nice plane. If you see an angle, try to reduce it. And if you need to, bring your arm up to make your hand at the correct angle. You can do that. Okay, give me the ictus now, please. Okay, very nice. And a cutoff on after downbeat one. Very good. Okay, thank you. Oops. Hannah? grip starting. Yep. Pull these fingers back. There you go. I don't really want to see them hanging out here like that. There we go. Two, please. Okay. Three. Good. Four. Good. A prep on four, please. Good. Prep on one. Good. Prep on two, please. Very nice. And prep on three. Show me that again. So when you come in after three, you going over or under?
Oh, over.
Yep. Do it once more. There you go. Much better. 1-1. You know, in general, and I think I mentioned this on your, have you looked at your evaluation for me for the test? Do you remember me mentioning making the patterns, making everything just a little bit bigger?
Yeah, I feel like I am, but it feels huge.
Okay, and I think you'll see that it, and I think it's a little bit bigger. I think it is, it truly is, but it still could be a little bit more, a little bit more.
Okay.
Do that, do 1-1 for me one more time. You know, it all depends on, that's better. It all depends on the tempo and the dynamic, but in general, that looked good. Your prep, good. Make sure your wrist doesn't come up, right? Stays down there and it just drops. So it drops back up into position, and then your arm takes you up. Understand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. All right, now your ictus. Those are nice. They're very, very delicate. Can you give me a little bit bigger one? Good. So those feel huge?
Yeah.
Tony, are they huge?
No.
No, you don't have to worry about it. But they look, they're very nice. They look good. Cut off after a downbeat of 1. Okay, good. Thank you. See you Monday. Have a nice weekend. Smart move. Umbrella. It was raining in Finley when I left. Okay, Mr. Humans. More than you know. Grip. Starting position. Maybe hands a little lower. Make sure they're level. Yep, there we go. Relax your wrist. Does it look right to you?
Yeah. Oh, it's pointing down.
Whatever you have to do to get, if you need to bring, just watch that the angle isn't, that you don't have much of an angle there. If you need to get the tip of your baton up, then you can raise your arm, or even extend your elbow a little bit. Now turn your hand over so your palm's down. There you go. Now we're talking. Okay, got that idea? Give me 2. Sure you're going over the top. Over for 2. You got a little loop here, back here. Instead of the over like this. The under like this. I just think coming at it from over the top makes it more distinct when you get there. Otherwise, it's kind of ambiguous. It can be.
Right.
Understand? Show me 2 one more time. There we go, good. 3. Make sure you're breathing with your mouth so we can see it. There we go. One more time. It's still 4. You did 3 a couple of times. I think you're going into 4 because your rebound is going off to your away from the middle instead of into the middle and then to 2. There you go. That's what was happening. Make sure it's going up though and not too far this way. Yeah, it's mostly up. So up and in just a little bit. Up and in just a little bit, and then over to 2. That's it. So 1, 2, 3. 1. That's it. The fact that it's not automatic should say something to you about practicing that particular pattern. Gotta be automatic. 4. I'll bet 4 will be great. That's 3. You went into 3 and then you went into a 4. Okay, 4. Here we go. There you go. That's a pretty good four. Your rebound for one, generally, that seems to be problematic for getting you into the pattern properly. So think, if it helps you, think of it as being mostly up into the middle, but definitely away from the next beat. So if I'm going here for two, right, for four, I want to go just a little bit this way so that I travel that way. If my two is over here for a three pattern, my rebound from one is going to go away from it a little bit and then this way. So, for four, over there. Get those downbeat rebounds more automatic, and I think it'll make it easier. Okay, so prep on four, downbeat on three, downbeat on one. One more time, please. Don't forget your breath. Good. Give me a prep on one, please. Good. Prep on two. Prep on two, yeah. Good. Prep on three. Good. You're good with those. One. So that's
first.
Yeah. So come on back in toward the middle for your cutoff. That's it. Don't forget your ictus on your cutoff, right? Doesn't just come to a stop. Okay. So give me a prep. Give me a nice prep with a nice ictus. So instead of going to this, well, the first thing you want to think of is dropping your wrist. Drop and then make your move. Drop, wrist comes back up to level position, and then your arms move. Okay, something you need to work on. And the basic ictus, show me that. That's good. Make it a little looser feeling. Can you feel a bounce in your hands? Bounce. Bounce. Yeah, that's better. All right, it's getting there. And your release. Same thing, don't speed it up. When you come to a stop, give me that little flick. Okay, that's better. Okay? Good job.